gave you his pin doesn't mean you have to retire from all social life. Going steady is very important, but there are some things more important than very important, and the Bye Bye Birdie fan club is one of them. After all, where else can we girls go to worship that wonderful creature?
Will you listen to me, Albert? I'm serious. His going in the army is the best thing he could do. Now you're free to start to do what you wanted to. Albert, Albert, Albert. I remember how you told me I could trust you for a year. It would just be for a year, but it's 8 years, Albert. 8 long years, Albert.
Come on, that's no way to be. Things can't be that black. Smile. Girls, this is an adult speaking. I order you to smile. Please? Gray skies are gonna clear up. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Shake off that gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style. You'll look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Shy to tell you, so I'll tell you how he feels. He feels brave and eager, strangely humble, proud to be a plain GI.
He will gladly face those bullets, for he's not afraid to die.
For he's a fine, upstanding, patriotic, healthy, normal American boy.
Everything I do, my sincerity shows. I look you in the eye, don't even have to try. It's automatic, I'm sincere.
One boy, one steady boy. One boy to laugh with, to joke with, have coke with. One boy, not two or three.
Ed Sullivan.
Well, kids, a good job, and now this.
Someday we'll recall the greatest day of all.
Ed, I love you.
Ed.
last kiss.
One last kiss. One last kiss. Oh, give me one last kiss. One last kiss. One last kiss. Oh, give me one last.
Brace yourself, chick.
Brace yourself, Conrad Birdie.
No.
Mama, just out. It's stuffy in here, so I thought I'd... So look for Rosie, Mama. I love her, and I want her back.
Is that all? I thought it was something serious. By all means, Sonny, go out, find your lady of Spain, and bring her back here. And when you get back, be sure to stop in the kitchen, take my head out of the oven, and turn off the gas.
It's electric.
Oh! I thought I was just having a hot flash.
Lots of dates, and no one to scold you.
Understand anything they say. Kids, they are disobedient, disrespectful loafs, noisy, crazy, sloppy, lazy loafers. And while we're on the subject, kids, you can talk and talk till your face is blue. Kids, but they still do just what they want to do. Why can't they be like we were, perfect in every way? What's the matter with kids today?
Us too.
I don't care what you say.
Oh, baby, talk
to me.
Go on, what can you lose? It ain't gonna hurt.
And if you miss me,
oh, tell him so.
Are you lonely?
Lady, lady, tell him so.
Say you love me,
ooh,
tell me so.
Why don't you go home, Mama?
What did you say, sweetheart, darling?
I said, why don't you go home, Mama?
Would you mind repeating that for me once more, sunshine of my existence?
I said, go home, Mama. I don't need you any longer.
So, at last it's come. It's come at last. The day I knew would come at last has come at last. My sunny boy doesn't need me anymore. Well, what are you waiting for? Put me out with the garbage. Throw me out with the used grapefruits and the empty cans of tuna. Never mind putting a lid on it. leave it open so 100,000 pussycats can walk all over a mother who bronzed your baby shoes and kissed every little bruise, who picked your dirty socks up off the floor. You coughed, and who was there? It's just too hard to bear. A mother doesn't matter anymore.
It gives me mucho happiness to say so.
With me, your sunny boy could have a life. So now that you've met Spanish rules, you'll never forget Spanish rules. I'm wild and I'm free, I'm what I must be. That sweet, sultry Spanish rose.
Adios, mama.
Adios, Rosita.
Call me Mrs. Peterson. I'm Spanish Rosa!
Now my life is rosy.
Oh, we'll be happy, I know.
Since I found my Rosie.
Off to the preacher we'll go.
With a girl like Rosie.
So how could we be?
How could I be blue?
Level nest, and in every room, roses in bloom.
But there's one rose sweeter than all of the rest, and that's my Rosie.
I'm so glad you chose me.
Life is one
sweet,
beautiful song. When life is right, then what could be wrong? Life is one sweet, beautiful song to me.